So, I told him no.
Father, help.
I don't want to see you get hurt, okay? That guy could have killed you. I know you think you're tough, but you are fucking 5 feet tall.
I am 5 foot two.
Don't worry, Oz. I'll be super low key. Nobody will notice me.
All as hell. We both know you won't risk anything happening to the clown. So be a good little bitch boy and do the thing. My lawyers will be over shortly with the contract of demand. You have until the witching hour to sign it. Now cut. I said cut it, you fuck!
He's got the biggest cock, you know, like massive. I mean, imagine, like, the biggest, just a giant, huge, like a kaiju, but it's a cock, you know what I mean?
Girl, under you.
Oh, don't you dare talk sexy to me.
You're still on the horse thing?
Telling me the cookie cause it's good for